I am in the cooking club in TBS in Cairo, and we are making falafel.
In Egypt, we call falafel tamir.
Falafel is a yummy Egyptian food.
We can eat it anytime. It is spicy and sometimes tasty.
And it's so delicious.
And we can also eat it with tahina.
We dip it in tahina. Tahina is something we eat with fish. It's made out of vegetables. Tahina is like a dip. In your country, you eat it with ketchup. In our country, we eat it with tahina. And tahina, we can eat it with fish and fool and lots of other things.
First, we're gonna put the chickpeas in the bowl and then mash them up.
Now we need to peel the parsley into little pieces.
Now we will add the parsley.
We'll add a bit of cumin.
And then we mix it together.
Now we need to chop the onion.
Very strong in my eyes. I can't take it.
Now we are going to put the onion in the chickpeas and the parsley.
We will now mix it all together.
Now we press the garlic.
Then we mix it together again.
Now we need to add the flour and mix it all up.
It feels squishy.
Sticky too.
We will use our hands to make it into small balls. Ew, it feels soft.
Smells nice.
Yeah,
it does hurt.
Yeah, but the onions hurt my eyes now.
Now it's trying to perfect. You feel like it's
feel like you're crying.
Yeah. And it's like it's burning sometimes.
Now we are going to heat the oil. Don't touch the pan while it's hot. Did you know if you cooked oil for too long, it will make a fire?
We need to deep fry the falafel.
This will make it crispy.
Now we have to do the boring bit, washing up. Ugh, I hate washing up.
We brought some bread from the bakery.
It smells delicious.
We can eat it in a sandwich.
Yeah, it's okay.
Very nice. Can I have some more?
Please.
It's really yummy.
It's delicious.
It tastes delicious.
I would prefer it didn't have any onions. Ugh.
It's more than delicious.
We hope.